a poof. You're damn right, Andros must love anal. I mean, does he even have anal? Because all we ever see is a floating head, so I wonder if Andros actually fucking Andros is just a reverse deep throat. Because all he has is his head, so the only hole left is his throat, so... Reverse deep throat? Reverse deep throat? Technically, it's the Androsi? It's a Drusi? Actually, what would it be like to throat fuck something from the other end?